ट्रांसफॉर्मेशनल पावर है बट आई स्टिल बिलीव इन नेचुरल ब्यूटी आई स्टिल डोंट लाइक टू वेयर लॉट ऑफ मेकअप बट वंस व्हेन आई एम गोइंग आउट आई वांट टू लुक डिफरेंट सो आई थिंक फॉर दैट काइंड ऑफ केसेस इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू हैव मेकअप एंड आई जस्ट फील लाइक इट मेक्स यू फील गुड सो इट्स गुड फॉर गर्ल्स वी आर लकी टू हैव मेकअप टू हैव लिपस्टिक्स एंड वी कैन जस्ट फील वट एवर विद डिफरेंट कलर्स इट कैन मेक यू फील डिफरेंट I feel extremely, extremely fortunate and so happy. It's like a dream come true. I love makeup and I'm still trying to learn how to do my own makeup. I'm not great. I have a great team of people to do that. But it's for a girl, I feel it's very special. You know, your first lipstick that you buy, your first anything that you buy. And today I'm here collaborating with MAC. I'm very, very happy and excited.
Good afternoon, Disha.
Hello, good afternoon.
So, first of all, congratulations for the new shade on your name. And another thing, we all are excited for your next movie, Bharat. How excited are you? What do you want to say about it?
I'm very excited. I think the trailer's going to be out soon. So, I don't know what to expect. I'm just very happy.
How was it working with Salman Khan? How was it?
It was amazing. He's an amazing person. And,
center look, give a center look, Disha. Yeah, stand straight and out.
If you can elaborate the answer again about Salman, how is it working with you?
Amazing. He's a great person. And he's a great actor. I learned so much from him. And, you know, after working for so many years, he's still so hardworking. And he's very nice to everyone. I mean, it doesn't feel like he's such a star.
Guys, last question.
Okay, Disha, being a celebrity, you have to be always look good, in fact. And when the pets are around...
I don't always look good. No, I don't look good. Today, I'm wearing my... I have hair and makeup.
But then I'm just saying, does it really make you think you have to every time look good because
no.
Pets are around you in the gym or you're just...
I want to look like myself, I feel. Sometimes when I go out, maybe I want to look a little different. I do my makeup and hair. But most of the time, I have this half bun and those basketball shorts. So yeah, I'm not the right person to answer.
Disha, what about Malang?
Last question, guys. Last question. Hey, no movie questions. No movie questions, please.
Okay, Disha, but still, no movie questions. Yes. So what are you going to say about this? How proud are you?
बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. एक साल हो गया है. ओ वाओ. बहुत स्पेशल रहा और बहुत खुश थी कि यू नो वी गॉट गुड रिस्पॉन्स एंड
यू
जस्ट हैप्पी वेरी हैप्पी.
मलंग के बारे में अगर आप कह सकते
हैं.
Bilal!
अरे थांब ना, त्याला काढू दे ना. अरे कुठून मारू, माझ्याकडे हे
नाही. दिशा यहाँ पे नहीं देखा.
अरे हाथ नीचे.
अरे हाथ नीचे.
दिशा
वापस से फिर कराओ एक बार. हमको नहीं
दिशा
अरे सामने देखो दिशा.
अभी कैसा हो रहा
है? देखी नहीं हो.
दिशा यहाँ पे.
अरे माफ़ कर.
You can be sexy, you can be sporty, you can be really girly about it, and all these different aspects of a woman, and in one collection is something which is absolutely amazing, and we really want you to focus on that. So we have Twig, we have Ruby Boo, and we have Planet Fabulous, which are like three different shades, and can be worn for different things. Yeah. So let me just ask Disha, like, you know, how did the whole collaboration come up, and what was your idea behind it?
Hello everyone, good afternoon. I hope you guys are having a great time. Thank you so much, Karen. Thank you, Sonic, for the great experience. I'm so happy to be here. I feel every girl, no matter what, loves makeup. And it could be a kajal, could be a lipstick, it doesn't matter. But we all like using it in some or the other way. And I remember while growing up, I was a boy. I was not even a tomboy. I was a boy. And when I was young, somehow I always dreamt of wearing makeup and looking, you know, the power of makeup is so strong that it can just transform you into anything that you want to be. So that's what our collection is all about. It can make you a sweet girl, it can make you a sexy girl, and it can make you a strong girl as well. And especially for the strong one, the fact that I could wear a pink lipstick but I'm still as strong as a guy made me, you know, feel it more. And I'm very happy. Thank you so much, Mac, for taking me, for making me design your three lipsticks and helping me to be a part of the collaboration. I'm so, so happy. It's like a dream come true. And I hope you guys like it. We've just put in as much work as we could. And yeah, let's see if you guys like it. Thank you so much for being here and supporting all of us.
So it's also like, let me just take you through the lipsticks. Beautiful nudish pink color. And then
I think especially in India, kajal is very much connected to all of us. And the fact that you can really experiment nowadays and you can just mix colors and make it more cool, more fun, is a great idea. I love this kajal because it's very smooth and it really blends nicely. It's a beautiful color, so I thought that this should be there no matter what. And the fact that we have put twig with it, because if you're going for bolder eyes, I feel we can go for a softer lip look. I mean, he can explain much better. I'm not a makeup expert. But yeah, that's what I like generally. And I hope you guys enjoy it. It's a beautiful color and it's everything is beautiful. Makeup is beautiful.
I know Disha loves makeup, and one thing she always likes is really super hydrated skin. She hates powder, I can tell you.
Honestly, it's not, it's a different kind of blue. So it doesn't really looks like, oh, you're wearing a blue color, but it looks like you're wearing something which looks very beautiful, subtle, but still blue.
Yeah. Blue kajal is almost like, you know, your denims. Like if you wear blue denims, like blue kajal is something that you can wear casually anytime. And also the beautiful thing about the kajal is that it's a thick pencil. So you can use it like, you know, really inside your eyes.